People often say that, you know, it's bad if you have a big ego, but I don't believe that. I think you should have a huge, fluffy and wholesome ego. I mean, everybody's always going to try and knock you down and tell you that you can't do very well. It's good to have somebody on your side, and it works best if it's you. The thing that you shouldn't have is insecurity. That's what people get confused with. People think that somebody's got a big ego. That's not. They're just insecure.